Hi, I'm Dakota Johnson, and I am here to talk to you about the costumes that I wore playing Anne Elliot in Persuasion.
Bad queen!
Bad queen! Bad subject!
Wait, what's the words again?
Vive la revolution!
Vive la revolution!
This blue dress, it's the rough and tumble dress, which Anne wears as she's playing with the boys in the woods. And it's this really amazing linen. The detail is just absolutely insane. I don't know if you can see the stitching here, but then it's gathered here in the back so that when I was running, you saw these kinds of pleats and it got quite dirty. I think it felt a lot like this is the dress that Anne feels super free in and can run around. And you know, you don't often think about women exercising in a period drama, but you imagine that someone at some point would be like, oh, I have to get out. And I think that was something that Anne felt a lot.
And him?
He provided some relief, more than I anticipated. We call this the Patti Smith look. The shirt that she wears underneath, we had the collar kind of up and over like this. So it looked quite buttoned up and very cool, very black and white, very chic. And then we would tuck these up and button here, and it looks like it sort of disappears. It's like a trick suit look. And then along with this look, I wore an amazing beret, which I've never worn a beret in my life, but it worked.
Is it true he's devastatingly handsome?
He has a kind face. Yes.
And is it true that he actually listens when women speak?
He listens. He listens with his whole body. So this is Anne's kind of pajama look. This is her house robe that she wears in Uppercross when she kind of travels with it everywhere. Marianne had this amazing idea to do these like kind of boyish pajamas. So she is wearing these kind of bloomer pants. And we did this really cool thing where the shirt is kind of what the material of a nightgown at that time would be. So we made this shirt and then we have this half corset that goes on top. So as though Anne slept in this really loose kind of PJ outfit and then in the morning whipped on a corset over it. And it's like a really kind of punk rock look. And then throws this on top, so it feels really alive and slept in and sloppy and not so unrealistic.
Perfect.
Thanks for watching Netflix Film. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.